quality assurance engineer. Had to dodge quite a few drones just to recover more memory fragments. Right, so we have an inside man. Well, it still doesn't make that much sense, but when will it? That's what I want to know. Right. I think we know what you look like. Oh, and in case you're wondering. Gonna need to lure it. Oh, and in case you're wondering, I'm talking to you from parallel worlds, and I want to help you get through this. Thank you. Remember what was on the map? Yeah. You need to open the way for the drone to follow you. Pass through that magenta switch and then quickly get across before it catches up with you and closes the door.
Restore the chain of events before it's too late. Join us!
Could have been quicker, but I was surprised that he could do it that fast. I dread to think what's next, but it needs to be dealt with. Let's see. Okay, this could be a problem. Open, close quickly. I suspect that has something to do with the drone on the other side getting rid of an echo that he might not need.
Thank you.
So we have an underground protest movement against continuum tampering. Not all are compatible with whatever they're using. And there's someone of East Asian descent carrying something around. Unlikely to have all the info. Well, with these sort of things, the less some people know, the better. Right, let's see what's... Well, this is going to be interesting, isn't it? Looks like you're going to need to do a bit of a run around in order to get through this one. Trapped and distract. Let's see what that means. Well, best get on with it then.
Integrating memories.
continual tampering ruins lives. We're fighting to restore the chain of events before it's too late. Join us!
Not that informative. It seems that the different fragments are there, they're just not in the right order. Right, what Trial of Torments is reverse? I'm guessing this might involve closing the door after you. Involving an echo. Well, there's not that much for you to think about. It looked like he was attacked by some angry black man. Hard to know what to make of that without any context. But I suspected that he was somewhere where he wasn't supposed to be. What's next then? Force created by echo detonation? I'm thinking it involves that drone. Because if there's not more than one echo, there's no other way. How will he get across that huge gap? How will he avoid getting shot by that drone? Find out next time on ECHOPLEX.